everybody, this is Ryan with ARM Motorsports, and I'm here to show you guys our 135i track car. The reason that we chose this car is because it has a 50-50 weight distribution. It's also very light, and it's gonna have the N55 engine in it, which is a little bit more reliable than the N54. We can make some good power on it, but we're not looking for anything too crazy because we're just kind of learning how to get onto the track. So first of all, we did do brakes on the front. We did go with the cross-drilled and slotted. They're gonna be kind of a OEM upgrade, so it's gonna be very similar. As we go forward, we're gonna test out every product that we have for this vehicle. We're gonna develop some products for the vehicle, and then also test out some suspension products as well. And how we're gonna do that is we're gonna test it bone stock, and then we're gonna kind of have different tests to show exactly how the improvement is, or maybe a disimprovement when we do a suspension, and that way we can kind of figure out how we can tweak them out to make the car better around the track. So first off, we were driving the car about the first couple of miles and the charge pipe blew off, as the typical plastic BMW charge pipe does. So we did replace that with our N55 E-Series charge pipe. We also just recently put on our 7-inch gold intercooler. It's gonna help us with the internal air temperatures. And then from there, we're gonna kind of test it out on the track. We're gonna check out the suspension. As we like that, we see the body roll from that. We're gonna go ahead and upgrade to a coilover system. And then we plan on going full bolt on, which is stage 2 tune. And we'll kind of go from there. So thanks for checking it out. Keep an eye on our channel. Like and subscribe. Thanks so much, guys. Take care.